everybody, it's Mr. Dowling, or Sean to some, Uncle Sean to some as well. So hi everybody, and it's my birthday and I'm really excited. So hi, thank you for joining me on my birthday. Look, I've got some streamers, I'll put them on as well. Where will I put them? Oh, stick them in my hat. There we go, got some streamers. Trying to be festive. So as I was saying, thank you very much for joining me on my birthday story time. I'm having to rush through everything today because I've got to get out of the house soon, because it's a very important day today for Mrs. Dowling as well, so she needs me to get out of the house to give her some peace for a little while. So, I'm going to rush through the story today, but thank you for joining me on my birthday. And what would a birthday be without some cake? So if you bear with me a second, bear with me. Now, don't use this at home, children, ask an adult, okay? There we go. Oh, fire, very hot. Okay. All together after three for Mr. Dowling. And one, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Mr. Dowling, Uncle Sean, Sean. Happy birthday to you. Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Thank you. I will enjoy that later on with a nice cup of coffee. Or maybe a couple of glasses of Prosecco. Who knows? Of course, I will wait till 3 o'clock, boys and girls. Wait till the end of the working day. Right, everybody. It's my birthday. I want to have a happy day because a birthday during lockdown is not a particularly fun birthday. So I thought I would cheer myself up and everybody else by reading one of my favourites. It is an internet sensation. We all love this book. I'm sure you've probably heard of it. And if you haven't, where have you been all this time? We are going to be reading Wonky Donkey.
Wonky Donkey.
Wonky Donkey.
By Craig Smith and illustrations by Katz, Cowley. So, this is an absolutely brilliant book. Everybody who knows me will know that I struggle to get my words out in the correct order at the best of times. So apologies in advance if I in any way slip up in any of these words. Oh, hang on. I've not done the magic yet, hang on. After one, two, three. Ah, there we go, there's the book, hello. So, let's get started with today's story. I was walking down the road and I saw, wonder what I saw, a donkey, hee-haw, and he only had three legs. He was a wonky donkey. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had three legs and one eye. He was a winky wonky donkey. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had three legs, one eye, and he liked to listen to country music. Yee-haw! He was a honky-tonky, winky-wonky donkey. And look at him with his cowboy hat on and his little guitar. That's how you say guitar in country talk, it's guitar. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Yee-haw! That sounded French. He's a French donkey, apparently. He only had three legs, one eye, and he listened to country music. And he was quite tall and slim. A bit like Mr. Dowling. He was a lanky, honky, tonky, winky, wonky donkey. Look at him, he's a handsome fellow, isn't he? I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had three legs, one eye. He liked to listen to country music. He was quite tall and slim. And he smelled really, really, really bad. He was a stinky dinky lanky honky tonky winky wonky donkey. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had three legs, one eye. He liked to listen to country music. He was quite tall and slim. He smelled really, really, really bad. And that morning, he got up early and hadn't had any coffee. He was a cranky, stinky, dinky, lanky, honky, tonky, winky, wonky donkey. This is sounding more and more like Mr. Dowling as we go along, except I've got both eyes and I've got both my legs. But without my coffee in the morning, I am a bit of a cranky donkey. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had three legs, one eye. He liked to listen to country music. He was quite tall and slim that morning. He was quite tall and slim. He smelled really, really bad. That morning he got up early and hadn't had any coffee. And he was always getting up to mischief. He was a hanky panky, cranky, stinky, dinky, lanky, honky, tonky, winky, wonky donkey. And look at him there, he's pulling the pants off the washing line. He really is a mischievous donkey. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had three legs, one eye. He liked to listen to country music. He was quite tall and slim. He smelled really, 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 really bad. That morning he got up early. He hadn't had any coffee. He was always getting up to mischief. But he was quite good looking. He was a spunky, hanky, panky, cranky, stinky, dinky, lanky, honky, tonky, winky, wonky, donkey. And look at him there with his Ray-Ban glasses, his gold tooth, ding, and his little bow tie on. He is a very dapper donkey. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! Thank you very much, boys and girls, for joining me for Mr. Dowling's Shutdown Storytime on my birthday. I hope you're all going to have a fantastic day. I've got all my work uploaded. I'm now going to have to get out of the house so that Mrs. Dowling can get on with an interview. So I want you all at home to give Mrs. Dowling a big good luck when you see this video. And hopefully we'll get some good news. Have a great day, everybody. I'm going to go and enjoy my birthday in this glorious sunshine. Have a brilliant day. Bye.